Trackers incoming! Another dropship!
Gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine. There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
Jen's got us surrounded! Now what?
Let's divide their fire! James, which side do you want?
We'll take right! Kate, Del, you take left!
We're on it!
Watch it! Sniper!
Reloading. right! We gotta get to that barn!
Got it! I need a hand!
Landing like that! More fire bombs!
Dad. Bring that vulture down!
The engine core is exposed! Now's our chance!
Drop pods!
Think the swarms hold up in that fort?
The what?
The swarm.
That's what we've been calling them.
The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because... why?
Because the Cobb dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the Grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
Marcus, this locust burial site, have you been there?
Once, 25 years ago, James's mother and I went down to supervise the disposal. By then, the Grubs' bodies were completely covered in that crystal shit. Pretty much indestructible. So they sealed them up and walked away.
Okay, I gotta know. Do you think the locusts are back?
Don't know yet. That's the one nice thing about being old.
You don't have to have an opinion about everything.
Wind's picking up.
Yeah, nothing to worry about yet, though.
Keep your eyes open.
Wait. What the hell was that?
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out.
That didn't sound like an animal.
Never said it did.
Hey, there's water here.
Pretty sure that's how you get dysentery.
Let's assume I'll live.
Oh, what the? Think something's above us.
Yeah, I know. Keep calm.
Guys, wind flare coming in fast!
Head for the fort!
Help me with this!
Get inside!
Never a dull moment with you kids, huh?
Not lately, no.
We should be safe in here until that wind flare passes. No one has any dust allergies, right?
What's that?
I have no idea. See where it leads.
It's glowing.
Through here. What is this?
You all right?
Yeah, covered in this shit.
Well, you're glowing now, so that's good.
Come on. Whatever climbed out of that thing went this way.
Wait a minute. There's something in there.
Cut it open.
Not sure that's a good idea, Dad.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh. Oh, that's nasty.
Jin's disappearances. I think we just found them.
They're harvesting us. If this is what happens to people they capture... Oh, God, Mom.
Kate, hey, come on. We'll get her back, all right?
We need to find that mine. Come on.
Huh. More pods. What the hell's going on here?
Whatever it is, the same locust. Never seen anything like it.
Marcus Phoenix is stumped. That is so not a good sign.
Watch it! Above us!
I told you, stay calm and keep moving. Stop popping the pods! Not zits. Stop popping the pods. Since we got here, I'm gonna flush it out.
What? How? Yeah, that works.
When it bolts, take it out. Got it?
Got it.
That thing, I can't believe it. It just swallowed him.
Hold! All right, stop! He's gone. But he's not dead. They're taking people and using them. We know that process takes some time. So right now, we go after my dad. We need him.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then
I guess we're all alone out here.
Fuck!
Okay, so now what?
Now we go to where they're taking him.
Where's that?
The same place he was taking us. That Locust burial site.
All right, let's get out of here and track the one that took Dad. Guys, this way.
Sounds like they're moving deeper into the fort.
And so are we. Oh, God. It's another one of those pots.
Advice? Do not touch any more pots.
There! They're all over the place!
Lock and load.
I can't believe this shit. We got monsters snatching people, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, and no idea what the hell's going on.
Glad I'm not the only one. Are you all right?
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys come down, but just watch it.
Oh man, you weren't kidding. Watch your step.
We need to get out of here.
So these pods, they're incubators. We're put in.
And they come out. We need to find my dad, and soon.
Great. Now there's door snot.
Easy.
Let's cut through the snot.
Oh, I think I got some in my mouth.
Oh, how's it taste?
How do you think it tastes?
Bad, probably, right? Because it smells terrible.
Ah! Right, what was that?
Over there! That's the one!
Come on, get after it!
No more of those goddamn things.
Got enough! I think so, yeah. This should work. Hey! Yeah. Come on, this way.
We're gonna have to redefine our definition of clear.
Give me a hand with this.
So, we follow this snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Reyna, and everyone else they snatched.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow it?
And it's making a big mistake.
Hey, there's a snot bubble up there.
Ew, what's that inside?
Got it. Static must be Dad's radio. Come on, he's gotta be close. Toward that tram station. Let's go.
Right there! Somebody shut that thing up!
God damn, that's a lot of
fast now.
They just keep coming!
Ah, shit! Alright, that's over. Now let's get to that tram station.
So, whose fort was this? The COG's?
Well, the COG used it as a field hospital. Actual fort is from way before the COG. Seriously, like Kings and Wizards days.
Kings and...
Wizards?
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching historical context here.
Let's see what this does.
What the hell?
Hey.
hell just happened?
They get upgraded!
Can we downgrade it? Hey, drop blanking them!
You're not smarter than us. What are you saying?
Not than us, than before.
Oh. Yeah.
That's all of them.
I do not like those guys.
Did they just crawl out of an emergence hole?
No, I don't think so. It's like some kind of nest.
Oh, shit!
Come on! Through that door!
Great! There's even more of them up here!
Drop the pod for cover!
You're coming with me!
You're off to?
Mine now. Across the way!
They're coming around! Look out!
It's about time we got the hell out of here.
Hey, are we not gonna talk about what happened back there? With the nest? I mean, what the hell was that?
It looked like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? Shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Well, some insect juveniles can become drones in days. Hours even.
So, juvies and drones. Juvies and drones of what, though?
I have a feeling we're gonna find out. Graveyard. That's a good omen.
Ah, shit! Another nest!
We gotta get a frag in there!
Fire in the hole!
Sniper, on the left!
Hey!
right there!
Clear. The new or old definition. Come on, let's get to the tram station. There we go.
We need to get inside before this weather gets any worse.
Got him.
There it is again. Marcus's radio.
So it's close. Come on.
Okay, you're a big fella. Easy now. Oh, that's not good.
Get into cover!
Watch out for the quills!
Snatches weren't bad enough. Now we have these pouncer things to worry about?
Yeah. The way this night's going, it's only gonna get worse.
Hey, the longer we wait, the harder that thing's gonna be to track.
All right, then. Let's see where this leads.
never gonna get used to that. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit!
Tram's here.
Yeah, well, as long as it still runs, we should be okay.
But there we go. At least the tram's still on the tracks. Counterweight's dragging. Go. I got this.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah. No. I'm sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight dragging.
Counterweight, huh?
Well, that was my first and last time on a funicular. Funicular. What? It's a word.
Let's just find the snatcher.